What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ethan. I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today, we're taking a look at Money Man. He just dropped a track. It's called Similar. And if I'm not mistaken, I think this is off a new album that also got released on Friday called Blackout. Y'all correct me if I'm wrong. I don't know if he's dropped a project before. Is this his first one? I think so. Maybe I'm incorrect on that. But he's pretty dope, man. He's got a nice little flow. I just like his vibe and his demeanor of how it comes off, man. So I'm excited to check this one out. But before we do, make sure y'all head down, smash that like button, comment down below anything y'all want me to react to. Make sure y'all hit that sub button, man. But let's get right to it. Let's get it.
Don't push it, you crazy.
That man doing that Ozark little intro there. Laying on the track.
If you like to get money, we similar. If you keeping them ride, we similar. If you serving that pack, we similar. If you ever took losses, we similar. Gotta stick to the code and the literature. If you ever had nothing, we similar. On my street, I don't love for no visitors. If you ever been down, we similar. Send that back down the road to the prisoners. Call my partner, my twin, cause we similar. Oh, that 5 feet don't look familiar. Only fucking with life familiar. We came from the bottom together, we strong.
He said, I don't fuck with nobody that ain't familiar. Only with life familiar. Know what I'm saying? I mean, only mess with them homies he knows.
We similar. Gotta stick to the code and the literature. If you ever had nothing, we similar. On my street, I don't love for no visitors. If you ever been down, we similar. Send that back down the road to the prisoners. Call my partner, my twin, cause we similar. Oh, that 5 feet don't look familiar. Only fucking with life familiar. We came from the bottom together. We struggled together. We trapping together. Only BC, we locked in forever. We rocking forever. Was robbing together. If it's problems, I got to don't worry. I'ma pull out that button for sure. They gon' be ducking for sure. I might hit four in a row. I can't turn on my brother for nothing, not money or fame. It ain't no question, they feeling the same. Ran that shit up in the dope game. I got partners who stuck in the chain game. Match a house when we ride on the highway. And my wrist cost the same as an
I-8. Damn, my man said my wrist cost the same as an I-8, bro. Did he just say he could take down four of them? That's crazy, man. This really is that, like, Ozark, bro.
Pull out that button for sure. They gon' be ducking for sure. I might hit four in a row. I can't turn on my brother for nothing, not money or fame. It ain't no question, they feeling the same. Ran that shit off in the dope game. I got partners who stuck in the chain game. Match a house when we ride on the highway. And my wrist cost the same as an I-8. In the hood, I'm heavy like freeways. Caught a battery from Spain, had to upgrade. On my street, it get wicked, treacherous. Went to school on the block, we intelligent. We ain't letting these bitches divide us. The prosecutor wanna hide us. No matter what, we gon' triumph. If you came from the bottom, I fuck with you. Came from section, ain't houses, I fuck with you. Had to go set that pack, then I fuck with you.
What the hell's going on here? Damn, man. He really spent in that, though. Like, he really telling y'all. If we done been through the same old stuff, like, same upbringing, same, you know, y'all been living same projects, you know, all of that. Hey, man, I mess with you, bro. Because you done been through the same struggle that I've been through. And we, you know, probably have some similar experiences in life, just exactly from the title of the track, you know?
I bet it for Spain, had to upgrade. On my street, it get wicked, treacherous. Went to school on the block, we intelligent. We ain't letting these bitches divide us. The prosecutor wanna hide us. No matter what, we gon' triumph. If you came from the bottom, I fuck with you. Came from section, ain't houses, I fuck with you. Had to go set that pack, then I fuck with you. If you ever took losses, we similar. Gotta stick to the code and the literature. If you ever had nothing, we similar. On my street, I don't love for no visitors. If you ever been down, we similar. Send that back down the road to the prisoners. Call my partner, my twin, cause we similar. Oh, that 5 feet don't look familiar. Only fucking with life familiar.
Hold up. They done ran in the trap. Crazy. That means they basically done ran up in a trap spot and and he done played it out like those, like the Ozark show. I don't know if y'all seen it, but you know, pretty much what happened in the, in like, you see the like circle thing with the four, whatever they were, the four things. That's pretty much what would happen in the lead up to the show. You know, they had the card and they had the weapon and all that. It's good. Damn, man. So he done played it out like that. That's so dope. Hey, that's a creative music video. And I like that type of stuff where they actually try and put some effort into, you know, shooting a music video. Yeah, there wasn't a whole lot, but like the creative thought of like, yo, let's put this in there is super dope, man. It was a dope little track right there. I really liked it. I probably gotta check out the album, man. I didn't see a lot of it when it came out. Maybe because there was so much like music, like Roddy dropped his album and like other people were, you know what I mean? So I just must have missed this one. But I definitely gotta go back through and check out some more tracks from it. Y'all let me know if there's anything else that y'all want me to check out from it. Also let me know y'all thoughts on this one in the comments. But that's gonna be the edit reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you head down, smash that like button, comment down below anything y'all want me to react to. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, man, if y'all are new around here. I'll catch y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace.